And I still think it's a ripoff. But Dia had a album come out. Her first solo album came out, I think, in November. And so before the album was finished, she called me one day and was like, hey, I wrote this song that's kind of about our experience on the show and our buddies and whatever. And it would be cool if you would record it with me on my album. So I sang this duet with Dia on her record. And I thought it would be cool since she's here.